Three all. Hernandez over Bob's mallet, 4-3. Over Bob's mallet again, that's the same shot, twice in a row, as far as scoring goes. He'll go for it again. Goes right wall. Bob regains possession. He's getting sloppy. Point three, Hernandez. Bob's too pissed. Rather unpleasant display. Somewhat childish. Charge. It's Roberts. 7-3, Hernandez wins the set and the match. Dubuisson. Mark just doesn't seem to have the Christmas. I don't know if he'll survive this set or not. He must win it. So in two more games this set, or he will lose his number one ranking nationally.
Folks, in a bit, talk about a little bit too fast. Maybe you've had too much to drink. If you had, we'll be happy to call you a taxi.
Dubuisson, he smells blood. Mark not playing the out defense he should. He was working earlier. He's playing a charging defense. It ain't gonna cut it. There he goes, 1-4. Got on the board. The nice get. Both feet off the table, 1-6, 1-5.7-1, Dubuisson, 3-2. It's over there, Bob. Bob asking for water. Well, Bob's out for blood now. Wins this game. Set game for Bob. Match game for Bob.
Folks, don't say no. Let's say go and start heading toward the front door.
Sets 3-2 Bob. Games 3-2 Bob. This could be it. The kid too, only a kid, and because he's in his second childhood, Bob Dubuisson has a set game. 1-0 Dubuisson. 6 points away from first place once again. Robbins with a nice charge. Dubuisson with a double bank. 2-0. Right wall, 3-0. Mark seems to have faded here. 3-1. The right wall bank for Robbins. Dubuisson with a charge. Forehand, backhand, forehand scores. 3-2. Three all.
Folks, better to drink those drinks than to curse the darkness. Don't make us have to do it. We're getting pretty mad. Finish those drinks now and enter the front door.
Well, you hear it from the manager. It's time to head towards the front door. Will Bob head towards the front door victorious after this game? Scores tied at 3 apiece. Dubuisson, set game. The charge is high.
And you know,
Bob with the get. A very athletic get for Dubuisson.
Come on. You know the way, right to the mouth and down to the gut.
Bob wipes the sweat off the table after that lunging get.
I no longer take no for answer.
3-0. Dubuisson working the clock. 4-3. 4-all. Mark Robbins answers immediately with a bank shot. Dubuisson banks. 5-4. Mark Robbins mishits the puck. Bob with the drift. Off goal. That was a miss into Mark's mallet, I should say. A miss.
And folks, don't forget tomorrow night, Fashion, the world famous Star Course New Year's Eve party featuring 30 bucks and champagne. You can't beat it. Meet us here. Folks, let's go.
Straight shot misses.
Come on, we're getting tired.
Mark with the charge. 4-3 Dubuisson. The forehand misses again. Dubuisson's charge. And the straight shot. 5-all. Bob getting a little carried away here. Robbins' charge. It's 5-all. Set game for Dubuisson. Bob's not drifting the puck, though.
Over, John. Holy fuck.
You hear a little
folks, you know the rules.
Pressure.
Finish those drinks. We've got a lot of stew. Now finish them up. Let's go.
The voice of pressure.
Yeah. Come on, John. Get up and hit his hand.
That was over. Dubuisson not drifting the puck. Neither player can score here.
Just a couple more here, folks. Come on, let's finish it up. Let's go. Let's finish those cocktails at the front door.
Mark working the puck around, but just not hitting it with authority.
You're learning sign language.
Robbins charges, loses possession again. He didn't have it, I should say, but doesn't gain possession either. John Davis doing a little contortion work under the table. How's it going here? Dubuisson with a drift and a miss. Maybe that was off goal. He's remembering to drift now. He may win this one with this game. Okay, here we go, five all. Take it, Bob.
Bob, take this, will ya?
Scores 5-all. We had a little break because the bar people getting a little antsy. It's 5-all in this longest game of the match. Right. 6-5 Robbins. Mark's charge. Dubuisson, right wall, left wall. Robbins with the forehand off the right wall. It's 3-2, Mark. Bob Dubuisson. Games are 3 each. Well, set game for both players. Match game for Bob Dubuisson. Will we have to continue tomorrow night? Will this be finished at the end of this set? Will Bob Dubuisson win it? Mark can't tonight. Here we are, set game. The hardcore. The match of the month here. Neither player a bum. One oh Robbins. 1-all. Mark reaching into that great well of reserve strength that all air hockey players must have to play the long match. Moving the puck well. 2-1. He missed there. It should have been 3. Dubuisson not drifting the puck. Not getting much chance to shoot. There's a drift. The Texas cuts wide. The next cut is expected. And the backhand. 3-2. Dubuisson. A lucky break for Bob. Thank you. Dubuisson missing badly there. Okay, well, the bar is closed because the bartenders have put the music back on. 4-2 Dubuisson. 5-2 Dubuisson. He smells blood. Timeout, Mark Robbins. Okay, Robbins back up. Tremendous deficit to come back from. Dubuisson can do it.
Yeah.
No. 6-2. 6-3. Set point. Match point for Dubuisson. The forehand.
Yeah.
The right wall. And Dubuisson. Left wall. And Dubuisson wins the match. The agony of defeat. Bob Dubuisson, on the other hand, the victor. After a long, tough match. Well, there's not really a whole lot to say here. Mark Robbins, for a while, played brilliantly and then lost something. Didn't have the Christmas that last set. And the match is over. The victor's face.
And 3-3 in the third game. Three games to one, Vince Schappell. Jesse, I hope you're listening, because the rate this is going, there's definitely going to be a very good challenge for you very soon. 1-0. Challenge for you. You're going to have to challenge him. Can you do it? One zero. Bob Dubuisson in the fifth game.
You can hear Phil.
Yep. Two zero Dubuisson. Excuse me. 3-0 Dubuisson. Stall. He's just fighting a great player that's that won't quit and can adjust very well. 3-1. Dubuisson has a fierce determination to win.
Yeah. We certainly remember that against players greater than Vince.
Pardon?
Yeah. Remember that against a deliberate player who used to play the game.
Yeah. 4-1 Dubuisson. Thank you.
like Dubuisson has upped his pace.
Yeah.
Up quite a bit for him.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm afraid that's what
quick
he has
release,
to do.
Quick release.
That's what he has to do. That's what he has to do.
It's now 6-1. Is it 6-1? 6-1. Dubuisson. That's what he has to do. Quick release, quicken the pace.
Yeah.
7-1, Dubuisson. 3-2, Schappell. Dubuisson, keep this up. Dubuisson, keep this up. This is a great match.
West is only giving one boulder right in the top five.
We'll be back to for a while. For a while, my boy. For a while.
None.
We'll cut off. All right, we're back.
Okay.
Awaiting the sixth game.
Yes, the game six.
What's the game count?
It's 3-2. Ben Schappell. That was cold-blooded murder, that last game. Dubuisson, keep that up. He has to. His energy level must be critical now, but that's what he must do to beat Schappell. That's his only chance. That's probably the worst beating in a single game that Chappelle's had all tournament.
Hardly lost any games all tournament.
Yeah.
Lost one to me and lost, what, two to Robert.
Yeah.
Now he's lost two to Dubuisson.
Yep. This, cut popped out.
Yeah.
1-0, Dubuisson. Banks around, one each. That's his money shot. That's Vince's money shot.
It's
match game for Schappell. 2-1, 2-1. Yeah.
His left wall's over. We're working for me against Vince. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was a nice delivery.
Hit him soft and he gets out of the way a little bit.
Yeah, that was a nice delivery on that,
which was critical.
We hope Vince doesn't listen to this tape, do we? Hi, Vince. Well, Robert just took a game, and now Phil and Robert are 2-2. Another tight match here.
Shame we can only take one of them at a time. 3-2, Schappell.
On slowing down. I don't know if that's a good idea. I think you ought to play the pace he did last game.
He may be running out of gas.
Well, he better not.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's firing straight into the mouth. Trying to force it. 4-3. Schappell.
4-2.
4-2. Schappell. Woo.
Yeah.
4-3. Cut.
Beautiful cut. Dubuisson.
Yeah. Vince just missed that over the mallet bank that he likes to use on Dubuisson so much.
Missed again. Or did he miss it? Maybe he intended to do it that way. Tried to go under that time.
And beautiful Dubuisson charge.
Nice come back. It's 4-all.
Oh, beautiful possession. Oh.
5-4, Dubuisson. Charge. Coming after it.
There you go.
5-all.
One each?
Yes. Looks like cut again. Soft cut.
Break, bad break. Dubuisson, break for Vince.
Mm-hmm. Oh!
Yeah.
6-5. Match point for Schappell. Dubuisson calls timeout. Even odds. Even odds. Dubuisson can score too quick, real fast. The cut's really been working for him. So soft. Soft off goal. Soft off goal.
Even though the fast pace was working for him before, when Dubuisson's tight, he goes to a slow game. He always
cut. 6-6. 6-6. Match point for Schappell. Game point for Dubuisson. 3-2. Schappell. Oh. Lost control of his mount, but he put it in on himself. 7-6. Dubuisson. Three games apiece. Dubuisson says, my match.
Dubuisson humbly and modestly, with all the submissiveness that's known to Dubuisson, says, my match in 1 minute. Yes, Dubuisson, of the master of the ego. That was it. Was that Vince's shot that came back in on himself?
Yeah.
On his own, and he lost the mount.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Well, we're waiting for this. We're going to just turn over real quick and catch a little bit of this.
Preview of what's to come. 6-2 Hernandez in the fifth game. Hernandez on 7-2, 3-2 Hernandez. Hernandez is going for another shot.
The game count over here is 3-2 Robert Hernandez.
My match, is it?
Sure did look like it. Same time, he may have broken the momentum.
Vince is a very good thinking player. Schappell's possession. Pressure is really on.
They're starting, Robert.
Okay, here we go. Cut, which has been Dubuisson's money shot.
Ooh.
Oh, that's bank again.
Dubuisson gets a pace up. Get that pace up.
Is it 2-0?
2-0 Vince.
2-0 Vince.
Was Dubuisson too overconfident there?
2-1.
What a stuff. Nice stuff.
Dubuisson gets possession. Dubuisson gets possession.
Possession now.
Yeah, really pressuring Vince.
Still behind.
He still now hasn't scored.
Yeah.
That charge.
That charge of the line is what he suggested I do against Vince Moore in my match.
Yeah.
And seems to be working.
Yeah. Pops over to Vinton. Pops over. Dubuisson's possession.
Vince does like to hit it right on the line.
Oh, this is the cutting. Back over. Two.
I think Vince is relying a little too much on that right wall over the mallet.
Yes. Yes, definitely. But he's for the charge.
Dubuisson's picking it up and charging it a lot.
Yep. Charges the straight. Well, right now. Banks back under. 3-2, Schappell.
6-4.
In the forehand. Left wall. Three all.
Beautiful shot.
Clearly one of the greatest matches of all time. Three, Dubuisson. Four all.
Nice 1-2. Nice 1-2.
Out of the way, folks. Yes, 544.
4-4. Four over the mound. Dubuisson. 5-4. Dubuisson. Seventh game.
Last game.
Almost got him there.
Possessions, Dubuisson of old.
Yep, definitely. That's the Dubuisson beat Jesse.
But is Vince the Jesse of old?
I don't know.
Is it as Phil said, Jesse came back and disguised as Vince?
Yeah.
Jesse returned in the form of Vince, as Phil said.
Yeah.
There you are.
I don't know if Mr. Dowdy would do very well against the way Dubuisson's playing, or either one of them are playing right now. Forehand, 6-4, match point to Dubuisson. Forehand cut. Thanks. That's it.
6-4.
Hockey at its highest level. Bob Dubuisson. His work name should be.
After this game's over, we'll immediately go to the final game between Robert and Phil.
Correct. Missed it.
No commentary. We'll go right to that game.
Okay.
Cut off the camera and move it over.
Okay.
I think a charge and stuff would be in order now.
Yeah.
Vince tries that right while I think.
Yeah. Let's see what happens. Dubuisson's possession. 6-4, Dubuisson. Great cut. Reverse cut. 7-4, Dubuisson. 4-3.
All right. We're going to cover the other match.
Excuse me, Bob. Okay, here comes game 6.
You know, it's a drag foul. This is Robert's got to do it twice.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, if he does it once, he did it twice.
Uh-huh.
Three games to two. Robert Hernandez. First set of the finals. Dubuisson. Dubuisson. 3-1 Dubuisson. Drilling
he's
that right
hitting
side.
That, yeah, the weak side of Roberts.
Yeah.
Roberts left.
Yeah, drill the right. Roberts left, right. This one. Maybe Robert's running out of energy. Yeah. Sort of the speed up version of Jesse's Northwest Quadrant attack.
Well, he's hitting from the center of the table, isn't
yeah, but
he?
But he's bouncing across against the
wall. Yeah, yeah, that's just to stabilize and, you know, waste a few seconds and get possession.
It's a line attack, in other words. 5-1 Dubuisson. Son's possession, 5-1.
Yeah.
6-1, Dubuisson.
Drift and cross straight.
7-1, Dubuisson. Going for it. We're going to a seventh game. Seventh and deciding game of the. What? Maybe the final set.
You know, Paul. That's the only way I can beat Robert is right and left. Straight shots, right and left, right and left. You know, alternate one side, other side. Go off goal, but just pound each side. Pound both sides.
But you've got to do it artfully because Hernandez often charges that stuff.
Yeah.
And also, too, you probably have to do it when Hernandez gets tired and doesn't think to charge.
Yeah. Well, he doesn't charge that often, I don't think. I don't think he charges that much.
He charges me a lot, I know that. But I guess maybe, I don't know, maybe I don't disguise it well.
Well, I think you hit right on the line. I don't charge. You hit a little bit farther back, you won't charge. Maybe that's it. Maybe.
Well, I'll remember that. Mary Alice, excuse me. Mary Alice, excuse me. You stand on the court. Okay. Okay. Seventh game. Dubuisson's possession. Dubuisson loses possession of his mallet. Hernandez has possession of the puck. Dubuisson. Yeah. About a foot back from the line. Yeah. Hernandez doesn't know how to charge it. 4-3 over the mallet. Son's throwing a bead. Right, here we go again. Still working that. Milking it. Gets it again. 5-3. It looks like it's over.
I can taste it now. I know that.
Yeah.
I can taste it.
The charge. The charge. Dubuisson's puck. Okay, here we go. 5-3. Yeah! 4 on the 4-in cut. 6-4 match point, tournament point for Dubuisson. Should be it. 6-4. Off the table, Dubuisson's possession. This could be it. Got him on a charge. 7-4. Bob Dubuisson wins his third national championship. Let's get commentary. Robert and Bob. Ironically, this was Hernandez's third loss of a national championship final. Hey, yeah, hockey! Bob. Bob, congratulations. Any comments?
That's the only way I can play. That's bullshit.
Any comments?
I thought he'd make an adjustment on that offense. I went to an offense I've never played before in my life because I like to be flexible and be able to do it. I never played off a left wall quite like that before and went to a right straight. I usually go to a straight shot. I think he was trying to compensate for my doing a Texas cut, and so he had to hang there, and I went off. And actually, I take that a little off Jesse's book, but eventually that was a made-up thing in the moment. Of all the things I'm planning I did, I made that up on the moment. I just said, I got to get a straight on, I got to be able to angle them off. So I set up a new location.
Well, that was right. That was the right
I've
thing.
I've never done that before.
It's great. It's great. Beautiful.
But he moves real well, real fast, and you got to keep the puck in your possession and set up your own offense. You can't play at his pace.
Yeah. In the first and second games, it looked like, okay. In the first and second games, it looked like you were kind of letting Robert go into a fast game, but you had a certain set defense. You knew he wasn't varying his pattern too much. However, it seemed to me that he sort of slowed the pace at key moments and would score, you know, sort of change it up.
His change of pace is slow. I mean, my change of pace is to go fast. His change of pace is to slow it down and then speed up.
Yeah.
To slow it down and then just punch. Slow it down and punch. And I play somewhat the same way. I'll play a fairly slow, and then I'll just snap my wrist at a real powerful shot. But his is, he'll slow it down a slow drift and then hit it. And then he'll hit a couple other shots.
Yeah.
But he couldn't counter the straight on, and he refused to come out. And I knew that he wouldn't be charging. He does not charge well. So I knew I wanted to set up my straights. I was hoping to get more right walls, but I prefer doing an underneath shot. And he stopped the underneath shot, excuse me, really well because he plays a back defense.
Yeah.
So my coaches kept telling me, roll over, roll over. And I just don't like doing that shot as a main shot. I like it as a changeup shot.
Yeah.
So I started rolling over on the right side, and it worked some.
Yeah.
Then I rolled over on the left side, and it worked some. Or actually, underneath worked a little bit. But that still wasn't enough. And finally, I said, I got to get my straight-ons going. Because when I beat him, so like six straight times, I beat him with straight-on. So I knew I had to get to my straight-on, and I did.
Yeah. Well, it looked like a key thing may have been the fact that you set up that straight-on from about a foot behind the red line. He won't charge if you're right on the red line.
He can come out real fast. So I set up at a certain location where it leaves him sort of a nowhere land, whether to come out or not, and he decided to stay back.
Yeah, well, you got him. Let's see if we can get any comments from Robert, unless you have anything further.
No, I know that. I know one match is going to be on the horizon, and the cameraman's...
Robert Hernandez. Step in front of the camera and say what... Well... Okay, 3-2. Yeah. 3-2 now, Dubuisson. Dubuisson is firing too many shots into the mallet. Both defenses are tough. Dubuisson's possession. 4-2 Dubuisson. Dubuisson's possession. Okay. across, misses, 4-2. Another block. Yeah. 5-2, Dubuisson on the cut. Going that drift again. 6-2 now. He saved it. I think Hernandez knows how to defend it. He loses possession. 6-3. Gets the cut. 7-3. Dubuisson. One game apiece in set two. Morrison and Dubuisson retreat to a secret corner.
Dubuisson has gone back to the offense he used in March to try to win this match.
He won't win with it, though. He won't win with it because Hernandez cut it off on me when I tried it.
And Hernandez is fully aware of what's going on.
Yeah.
That sounds great.
Yeah. Forehand, 1-0. Chargers. Yeah. Left wall bank, 2-0.
Yeah.
4-1 now. Yeah. 5-1, Dubuisson. Okay. Charges. So now mixed his shots up. Now he's going to set up a critical moment. 2. This should be a textbook example on how to beat Hernandez. The trend continues, that is. And the forehand cut. 7-2, Dubuisson. 2-1 now, Dubuisson. Can you keep up the momentum?
Yeah. Looks like Dubuisson's upping his pace.
Yeah. But who's to, but still,
he went to that horizontal drift a little bit to work.
Every once in a while, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can't go to it all the time like he did in Houston. I learned that myself. I milked a few points out of Robert myself doing that, but eventually Robert cut it off.
Yeah. Well, somebody needs to warn Robert. What's happening in a woman's,
I don't know right now.
One of people left, I look, I don't know.
Is this
know.
The...
Is this the second set.
Oh, Barbara won the other?
Mm-hmm.
Every year, he goes to the final.
Two to one. However, one must remember, between equal players, blowouts usually constitute a tremendous expenditure of energy. I would personally expect, if I was handicapping this next game, I'd make Robert a favorite for the next game.
Here's to win or lose.
Especially after taking a minute's rest.
Okay, we'll give him all the help we can. It's up to him now.
Okay. Okay.
Hitting his mouth. Yeah!
Out of the cut,
yeah.
1-0, Hernandez.
That's the shot. Ah. That break due to some defense over the 60 days.
Now, Hernandez. Trouble, it's going to win it for him. I think Hernandez knows how to stop it right now. Oh.
Yeah.
6-5. Game point to Dubuisson. Here comes again. This is it. Breaks it up. Nice move by Hernandez. Game point 5 for Dubuisson. Six, game point all. This is the turning point of the match. It's Dubuisson's possession. It's probably his match to win or lose.
This is the match right here. Everything's in Dubuisson's favor right here.
Okay, he goes down low, drift again. Hope can break it up. Yeah, got him. 6-7-5, Dubuisson. 3-1, Dubuisson. That was 7-6, Dubuisson. Another minute's break.
And Robert Marquise just wins her 7th title.
Oh. How many times has she done it by going through the loser's bracket?
She's done it about 4 times going through the loser's bracket.
Is that correct? Barbara just won?
Yeah. Yeah.
Barbara Marquis just won the women's tournament.
All right, Barbara!
Come to the loser's bracket.
Patrice
is second in the nation.
She didn't want to say anything right there. Okay.
Well, after the first set, I told Dubuisson to calm down some and take a little more control over his game. And then after the first game here, I told Bob to go to his frontline offense, and it's been working very effectively.
That's the difference in the match.
Certainly. Robert's too good. His back defense blocks the shots from deep, whereas he doesn't have the time to react on the shots from the front line, and he doesn't have the defensive position to
I told him what to do. He just can't do it. Basically, he just can't do it.
After the bets, what should he do on that? After the bets, could you tell us what you should do?
I just said, I mean, you've got to come out. I mean, you just cannot.
Yeah, he should have. You know, he's done it before in this match because I told him to do it against you. I told him to do it against Spence.
He came out on, when I went to the front line offense, I got a few points on Hernandez, but he started coming out on me.
That's right.
For some reason, he's more afraid to come out on Bob.
You dropped the ball. I don't know if you're doing it.
Okay, one apiece?
Yes. Okay. One all. Okay. Oh, double bank by Dubuisson. Hernandez comes back with a bank shot. Dubuisson regains possession. Forehand, right wall bank. 3-1.
Yeah!
Hernandez with an over the mallet. Left wall bank. Hit Dubuisson's hand. 3-2. Off the table, Dubuisson's possession. Dubuisson. Straight shot, missed. Into Roberts' mallet. The straight shot. Yeah. Cut shot. Loses over. Possession.
Over. I don't think Hernandez is taking up risk now with charging.
No, Dubuisson's got too big a lead.
5-3.
See, Hernandez shouldn't be charging. He should be playing it out in defense.
Yeah.
And as soon as Dubuisson moved to the front line offense, Hernandez should have been playing the...
Out defense.
Out defense. That's classically what you do to a frontline offense. Yes.
Nice.
That's it.
Dubuisson
had to do it the hard way this time, though. This is a...
Four. Probably it.
He should bank now. Hernandez is not expecting a bank shot.
Yeah.
That's it. Bob Dubuisson takes it to Robert Hernandez. The change in the game was when he went to the front line offense, and that was it.
Yeah. So, Bob, go on.
Absolutely, technician way of beating Robert. Beat him. Robert has no excuse. No excuse. Why I say that, Robert, to you, buddy, is because it had to do in March. We told you what to do. Why didn't you do it?
Yeah. So Bob Dubuisson takes his fourth national championship. Though it had to go second set. What happened? We're signing off. Yeah.
Go ahead and do your round.
Okay. So, yeah. And, of course, this is Hernandez's fourth loss in the finals and his third straight loss in the finals. Oh, well, that's it. They're running us out of here. You can just congratulate Bob. That's it.
Okay.